Let's cook pork rib lotus root peanut soup. Put the pork ribs in a pot of water. Blanch it for 5 minutes until the scum rises to the top. Rinse the pork ribs to get rid of impurities. This ensures a clear soup. Pour the pork rib into a Dutch oven together with lotus roots, carrots, raw peanuts, red dates, dried cuttlefish, and 2.5 liters of water. Cover and cook over medium heat for 2 hours. After 2 hours, add in salt and goji berries. We'll boil for another 1 minute. And our soup is done. Enjoy!